In 1847, when a small group of Franciscan friars traveled from Ireland to Loreto to establish what would become the first Franciscan college in the country, they couldn't have known they were also laying a foundation for what would, many years in the future, become a thriving, growing, successful athletics program at St. Francis University. As they worked to share the ideals of their beloved founder, St. Francis of Assisi, and provide spiritual guidance, formal academic preparation, and community service, they were also establishing a basis of principles that would be far-reaching, both in distance and time. At a glance, St. Francis Athletics may appear to be like any other university program. But visit the campus, take a peaceful walk around, as St. Francis himself would, and you'll begin to realize that something different, something extraordinary, underlies this program.
Spirit and life.
Like others, the program strives for excellence and success in academics, with the ultimate goal being the successful completion of the university's requirements for graduation. But while most others end at instilling traits like perseverance, determination, and endurance, the athletics program at St. Francis University goes above and beyond.
Let's pray as Jesus taught us, our Father.
Instilling in students and athletes the core values and guiding principles of reverence for all life and the goodness of all humanity, service to the poor and needy, respect for the uniqueness of individual persons, a community of faith and prayer, and more. In short, a mind for excellence, a spirit for peace and justice, and a heart for service. In its own words, the athletic department strives for excellence in competition while promoting the principles of good sportsmanship and ethical conduct while enhancing the academic and athletic integrity of the Department of Athletics and St. Francis University. Good sportsmanship, ethical conduct, and integrity. These are all qualities that have not only contributed to the success of the athletics program at St. Francis, but to each individual who adopted them and relied on them each and every day of their lives, both in their collegiate years and in their personal and professional lives after graduation. St. Francis and the small group of friars who followed in his footsteps could not have known exactly how their sacrifice and work would impact the present-day university and its athletics program. But they most certainly were familiar with the power of the ideals they shared and their ability to transform the ordinary into the extraordinary. They knew with just a small amount of faith, one can move mountains and, as it turns out, establish a world-renowned and ever-growing university and athletics program in the heart of those mountains.
I can almost see it, that dream I'm dreaming, but there's a voice inside my head saying, you'll never reach it. Every step I'm taking, every move I make feels lost with no direction. My faith is shaken, but I gotta keep trying. Gotta keep my head held high. There's always gonna be another mountain. I'm always gonna wanna make it move. Always gonna be an uphill battle. Sometimes I'm gonna have to lose. It ain't about how fast I get there. Ain't about what's waiting on the other side. It's the climb.
just ask you to bless these women, bless the players, the coaches. Lord, we pray that they can give their very best, enjoy the game, compete hard, play well together.
There's always gonna be another mountain. I'm always gonna wanna make it move.